Lead on, I follow.
Oh, horror!
What is the matter?
What, I tell you? No, I cannot do it. And yet it's one of your band. There you go again.
Speak up! I charge you by that sense of conscientiousness to which we have never yet appealed in vain.
General Stanley.
Yes?
The father of my maiden.
Yes.
He escaped from you on the plea that he was an orphan.
He did!
Yes, he did! You were there.
Oh, yes. I was there.
It breaks my heart to betray the honored father of the girl I adore.
Break it!
And yet, as your apprentice, I have no alternative. It is my duty to tell you that...
Yes?
General Stanley...
Yes!
It's no orphan. More than that, he never was one.
When you say orphan, do you mean orphan a person who's lost his parents or orphan frequently?
A person who's lost his parents.
What? Am I to understand that in order to save his contemptible life, he dared to practice on our credulous simplicity? Our revenge will be swift and terrible. We will go and collect our band. You are slow learners. And attack tomorrow in castle this very night.
But say
the word, he is doomed.
Away, away, my heart's on fire. I burn this base deception to repay. It's very nice, my vengeance dire shall blot itself in gore. Away, away,
away, away. Am I expired? I find my duty hard to do today. My heart is filled with anguish dire. It strikes me to the core. Away, away.
With false and folly, victims of our cries, let vengeance howl the pine so decides. Our nature's stern, he's often with his lies, and in return tonight the traitor dies.
Yes, tonight the traitor dies.
Yes, tonight the traitor.